Hey guys, this is Bharat. So in this session, we are going to see Euro GBP market forecast. So in Euro GBP, we are currently in H1 time frame, and in H1 time frame, we can see that if we go with HM30 time frame, first of all, then we can see here that the market has almost broken the trend line, right? The market broken the trend line, and as we can see, the market was also respecting the channel as well. Now at this situation, this was the breaking of that channel, and here what we can expect from the market is it should I think it should give a retracement, and after that it has a target for this, right? So this is the expectation, this is the market forecast for Euro GBP on M30 time frame. This is one scenario. The second scenario, what I can expect from the market, or we can expect from the market, is the second scenario is the market come at this level almost, and after that it will start to go for the bullish, right? So this is the second scenario. Now currently we are in IC market chart for M30, right? Now we are going for a trading view chart, right? We are going for the trading view chart, and here is the Euro GBP, and let's select M30 time frame, and what we are what we have there. So we will see. So as we can see, in this situation we have good bearish candle as well. As you can see that we are getting the bearish candle at this level, and this is a trend line. So as we can know that due to that different time zone, the candle's appearance becomes different. So this is the channel for Euro GBP for the M30. So guys, here what we need to understand for this is, if the market decide for go bullish, then this candle what we are looking here, it will become, after this candle or this candle, it we need to get a bullish representation at the trend line, right? Because as we can see, the market has, after breaking this level, the market given a good bullish signal as well. But the last situation, the market is giving the red candle. So it means that maybe there is possibilities for few sellers who wanted to sell the market for like this. But this is only 10% chances the market should go for the sell. But 90% chances is the market will go for the up direction, above direction, right? So this is one thing which I wanted to share with Euro GBP on trading view chart, right? Again, let's come to the IC market chart, and here is clearly we can see the market is given good breakout as well. You can see here, here, and here now, and after that this was a breaking, and after that we got a good rejection candle as well. You can see the rejection candles here, and here is also getting the rejection, and after that what I want from the market is it will shoot like this, right? So this is one shoot up, and the second thing what the market can do is it will come at around this stage, and after that it will go like this, right? So for both of the situation, I forecast for Euro GBP that it is a good bullish, and if you want to make profit from Euro GBP, so this is the best chance for all of you. If you are really follow my signals, then I assure you that you will assuredly make profit from my these signals, right? So guys, if you are still not joined our Telegram channel, the link is given into the description. You can join, and you can also follow the more signals as free on my Telegram. Also, you can get the free educational training in Telegram. If you want to become a Forex professional trader in just 30 days, we have a dedicated course for all of you, in which we share all the secrets what we using for analyzing the market. So guys, if you are first time also, please subscribe my channel for the latest videos and educational signals as well. So guys, thank you for giving your important time. Bye bye, take care.